Hi, it's Lisa at Aslan Coaching here. This week I'm introducing you to the idea of hopeful activities. So what do I mean by hopeful activities? Well, these are some go-to actions that we can do when we're feeling stuck or feeling a little down or a little bit challenged. In the Resilience Hub this week is a new video. It's in the Resilience Recovery Room section with some examples to help you or get you to think of some hopeful activities of your own. If you are sick with worry about something, I invite you to find at least one hopeful activity that you can do. It creates hope, it distracts you, and it gives you something to focus on. Also in the Hub this week, in the Nourish Your Body section, there is a crossword puzzle that I created to encourage young children to wash their hands. Did you know that hand washing reduces respiratory illnesses like colds and flus in the general population by up to 21%? So the puzzle is for children, aims to encourage their literacy, their numeracy, their health literacy skills. It hopes to reinforce positive messages about healthy living. It will encourage them to start and maintain good hand hygiene habits. And it'll give you the opportunity to reward these new habits. So until next week, take care of yourself, and I'll see you then. Bye.